Holy shit, there's actually cops right behind us, dude.
Yeah, I told you, they're all watching you. Do we go for it?
Just fucking go, dude. You fucking... We are so getting arrested, man. But yeah, I don't know why, but earlier I was like really busy at Davis, man. Cecily looks over towards Jacob. What have you been up to?
Nothing much.
How much does this car cost you?
105k. It's fully tuned, and it has like around 800 miles.
Where'd you buy it from?
I saw it on the ad.
Oh, you bought it from like a dude?
Yeah. I was gonna buy it from some used car dealership, but they're selling it for 125 grand. I was like, I don't got that money, man.
Nice, man. Nice. That's not bad. I wonder if anyone's selling their cars right now. Honestly, I'm not too worried about getting a car. I can always look on the forums, to be honest.
I just wanted a car because I hate riding a bike. It's so slow.
Yeah, it was pretty slow. Is this all registered and all that crap as well?
Yep.
Nice, nice. All right, let's see here. Let's see here. What can we go ahead and do right now? Do you see any businesses that you want to go to?
Not really. There's like a bar that's open.
Yeah, let's go to the bar.
All right.
Yeah, let's go to the local bar right now. Let's go to a local bar. Last time I went to a bar, I don't know if I told you about this, but I walked in there and I got my, you know, I was just like chilling on my phone, like in real life. And then my character, he was just like, you know, chilling in the bar. And then these people come up to me and they're like, hey, man, we got some girls on the back that if you want them, they're like six carrying a piece. I told you about that, I think. But they were like intimidating, bro. Like they were like, you got it.
Oh, are you talking about the pimps?
Yeah, the pimps that I told you about. Yeah. Yeah, I was just like, you know, I'd rather not spend $6,000 on a girl on a server like this, but thanks for the consideration, you know.
They want you to have that ERP experience.
Yeah, I don't know, like, I've never, like, out of all the 10 years of playing, I've never had an ERP experience of, like, San Andreas multiplayer on here, dude.
That's a lie.
What do you mean that's a lie?
Remember that one stream you did a long time ago?
Oh, yeah.
Girl character?
That was a troll, though. That was trolling. But yeah, I guess I technically, yeah, I did have an ERP session. Never mind, I guess I did.
Holy shit, there's so many cars.
Yeah, let's park up and let's go inside or so. Let's try to get some beers. But, you gonna be on tomorrow?
Most likely.
Alright, yeah, I've been playing like all day, dude. I'm off to work tomorrow, so I'm just be chilling all day.
Just AFK farming that paycheck?
Well, not anymore because I reached 40 hours, so... Now I'm actually legit working and trying to meet people. I told you after I get the 40 hours, I would start, you know, doing other shit, man.
I should start doing that too. Just AFK until 40 hours, and then RP with people.
That's literally what, like, half the people on the server fucking do, man. Like... It's good to save your money, so like for instance, like you got a really nice car. Now you don't need anything else for a while, dude. You have something nice.
Yep. And I could just work for extra money too.
Yeah, I mean technically, you know, you might want to do other things like get an apartment and all that shit, so that's totally up to you, man. But holy shit, I think these are the people actually that were at the club yesterday. That girl's name is so familiar, dude.
Huh.
Dude, I seriously think that's her. Like, no cap, man.
Yeah, there's hella people in here.
Holy shit, dude. I'm getting like...
I'm stuck.
Press Y. Yeah, this server, when you get in like into an interior, you have to press Y again. It's kind of weird. Anybody here I recognize? No. Again, I'm getting like 50 FPS here. What about you?
Feels like... 30.
Looks over towards Georgie. Hey man. Can I get a beer? Yeah. This is like half of this what the server does at night too, to be honest. They just kind of come and like chill at bars if you haven't noticed yet.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of clubs and bars open up, and like restaurants too.
Yeah, it's very common at late at night like this, man. It's so common, dude. I always make
and the time goes by so slow too.
On the server?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like real life, real time life. Oh Jesus, not these people. These people came to my store earlier asking for a guy that used to work at a gas station around the corner. Opens the fridge, so grabbing a cold beer and upcapping a place on the counter in front of Dustin. Me looks. Just me nods his head at Georgie. Me takes out his wallet, removing some money from his pocket. Removing some money and sliding it over towards Georgie. Is it slash pay, right?
Yeah.
He said $8, so I'm just gonna give him like $80. There you go.
No, I'm pretty sure he said 80.
No, he didn't. Wait, that is $80. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I guess I gave him the right amount. That's all you're getting though. Alright. So let's see here. Slash me. Takes a few sips of his drink. Looking over towards Jacob. So have you met any other people around?
Not really.
Yeah. You kinda wanna avoid like half of the mall rats around here. What is it? Use item?
Yeah, slash use item.
Invalid item ID. Oh, you use craft beer. Oh, okay. I wonder if it's actually a drunk command on the server.
No idea.
Shit. Keep fucking up here.
What's the drinking animation?
So, do slash anim, and then go to number 4, which is food. And then that's not it, but you're getting close. It's like, I don't know, like, there's beer hold, which I like to do, and just pretend like take a couple sips here and there, but I think that's all there is. Oh wait, what about this? No, that's definitely not in. You could do lean drink. No, that's like a no.
There's
okay.
Wine glass and champagne hold.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do a beer hold because that's what I'm drinking. Takes another couple sips from his beer, looking around the bar. Dun, dun, dun. So, I have a question for you. Did anything ever happen after that incident last night at the BTS group or whatever?
Not really.
They never, like, try to get your number or anything like that?
Nah.
Oh my god. That whole incident was so stupid.
I had no idea what was going on.
Yeah. Yeah. Shit happens like that sometimes, you know, you just kind of have to go through it. Slash me takes sit on the couch. But yeah, earlier at Vespucci, dude, there was like fucking murder going on left and right for a little bit there.
I want to see some crazy things like that.
It happens, it's just, you just gotta be around it for the right time. It's like LSRP, you know? Oh shit.
I was at working at Davis.
Yeah.
This guy randomly pulls up at the gas station. There's a protest going on. Come to this address. And then I was still working. I had like 10 more minutes left. And then when I 10 minutes was up, like, I didn't even know where the protest is. So I was just riding around on my bike.
That's funny. Yeah, I heard there was a big protest last night, dude. Psycool, he made a video about it.
Yeah, I saw it. I was going to try to go, but I don't remember the address because I crashed.
Shit, I wish someone would have told me about it. I would have been hella on real quick. But yeah, I heard about it. No, man, when I think about it, I don't think we should be in this neighborhood.
Someone's about to pull out a gun.
We are two white fellas in a black territory.
Hey, it's okay, that girl's white, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but she works here, man.
I work here.
Technically, yeah, you do work here. I'm going to start working here when I get the chance. Who's working here now? Oh, just some random dude. Plops bat on the counter. Can you buy a bat here?
Yeah.
No way.
See, I try to talk to those people, they just ignore me. That's me in every RP server.
Oh, really? You can buy a bat here? I'm about to buy a bat, dude. We better go fuck up some shit. Slides Rilo up the big wop. Punches the key on the register, ringing the bat up. Slash me takes a bat from the shelf, holding it on his right hand. Alright, cool. I'm gonna get myself a bat, dude.
Alright.
Places the bat on the... well, hold on.
How much is the bat?
$300. I don't know, maybe we'll get some action with some bat seed. Now open Syrian cuisine. I gotta go AFK. What?
Bruh.
Picks up the bat from the shelf. Slash me puts the bat on the shelf, waiting for the clerk. What do they call clerks, right? Is that what they're called?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
All right, cool. This motherfucker really... Yeah, you work here. Oh, man, I forgot. Yeah, you work here. Why not? You can ring up my order for me.
All right.
My bad, too. Chuckles for a moment. It will be $10. Just say three. Just he's already ringing up the order, dude. Travis already rang up the order, so just accept his. Slash me takes out some cash from his pocket, handing over towards Jacob. I hope this is a discount, since you're my buddy. Let's see here. Bat. Boom. Dun, 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 dun. All right, cool. Give myself a bat. I'm probably gonna go fuck some shit up. Not really. I don't know what we're gonna do with a bat. Cool. So where is it now? Is it in my inventory? Takes the bat from the counter. Smiling. Let's get going.
You know what's cool about this system?
What?
If you stop shift, it saves your time on shift.
I just
got 2 minutes out of that.
Yeah, it is. Inventory, what is it? Use item?
Yeah.
No, it's not doing anything. Use item... 5? I don't know. It's not doing anything. Yeah, it's not doing anything, man.
I'm not sure. You'd probably ask.
Let's see here. Check this. Watch me do the Dougie. I don't know. So yeah, it's slash use item. That's what I'm fucking saying. Oh, slash equip.
Oh, it is.
Oh, okay.
Right, cool.
That's actually cool. I really fucking do it, man. Swings the bat. What's this? Swings the bat at the police cruiser's left window. I'm just gonna fucking smash it just for the meme.
Isn't that the right window? Oh, wait, no, that's the left. Never mind.
Well, I could do the right. Oh, Lord have mercy. Let's fucking roleplay this. Back the
ball. Oh my god. There's a cop right there.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck those cops. Fuck those cops. Holy shit, there's actually cops right behind us, dude!
Yeah, I told you, there's a cop watching you. Did we go for it?
Just fucking go, dude. You fucking... We are so getting arrested, man. I don't give a...
Shit.
You suck, dude.
Hey, I'm not used to GTA 5.
We are so good. You fucking arrested, man. Oh my god. Holy shit. Fuck. Fuck the police. We living high, bro. Bro, there's no way you're gonna be able to dip. If you do, man, I'm gonna cash app you $10 for real. Oh my god.
I can't drive on this shit.
Dude. That was such a bad fucking idea now I think about it.
I was like, hey, there's cops are behind you. You still hit it with a bat.
I didn't know there was a cop behind me, dude. Keep going, go. Oh my god. We are so fucking stupid. I'm so fucking stupid.
I think that's just you, not me.
You realized you didn't have to dip. You didn't realize that, right? Oh, shit. Go. Yeah, if we don't get out of here, try it in like maybe 2 or 3 minutes. We are really screwed, man. Try to do like a lot of corners and shit right now.
I'm trying, but I'm not used to physics.
Yeah, it's a little bit different from Sam. I won't lie. Ooh. Oh god, there's a fucking cruiser.
Oh my god.
You fucking idiot.
Hey, not my fault.
did you hit that car?
Yeah, I did.
No. Me bumps. Try to roleplay a little bit. Bumps back. Well, just keep driving.
I can't.
From the hit. Yeah, just keep driving. Oh, damn, man. Watch the fuck out. Don't fucking reply. Just go. Oh, dude, we are so fucked, man. We are in, like, so fucked. I can't tell. These physics are so fucking weird, man.
It fucking suck. It's like four-wheel drive.
Yeah, it is a fucking four-wheel drive, dude. Oh, my god, dude. There's two cops now. Oh, I hope you know what you're doing.
I don't. I really don't.
Oh, my god. You never really evaded in, like, LSRP, did you?
You guys never let me drive.
Holy shit, dude, we are so going to prison today. We are so going to fucking prison,
well,
man.
I guess you aren't buying your first car.
No, I guess...
Oh, shit, we're fucked. We're so fucked.
Dude, I don't know, man. I've dipped 3 cops before, man, so you got this, dude.
I don't got this.
Oh, my god, dude. Go.
I don't be able to make turns that easily.
just your car's faster, dude. Just go. Yes, that was so perfect, that drift. Oh, not really. The cop's right behind us, even closer.
Yeah, he caught up.
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna get away from this.
I don't either.
How much fuel do you have?
91.
All right, well, just keep driving. I will like to let you know, cops do have spikes, so. Oh, come on. Oh, looks like we're never getting a PF gun or anything like that. Oh my god.
It's okay, we can always try buying illegal. Remember, I got a contact?
Yeah, that's true. Well, I'm not gonna buy my first car for a little while, that's for sure now. I wonder what I'm gonna be charged with, hitting a fucking cop car.
I'm gonna be charged with, like, fucking evading.
Dude, you know how big the fines are on this server, man?
I don't.
They are huge, man.
How much?
This is gonna be like 20k for what you're doing right now.
I got 29k. they got a chopper on
it. Yeah, I hear it. Shit, we got a chopper. Oh my god.
Great start to your new character, by the way.
Yeah, great start to my new character, right? It's alright, man. We weren't doing anything except I fucking getting some beers and some burgers anyway.
Oh! Did you RP that?
I don't know. It's up to you, man. Up to you, man. You can still roleplay it. You're going to have to drive a little bit slower, though. God. Okay, yeah. Yeah, let's roleplay.
I think we're done here.
Me looks back at the police vehicles. Oh my god. Damn it, dude. Yeah, handling on the server so much harder, dude.
Four-wheel drive sucks dick.
Dude, did I really evade one more time with somebody? Jesus Christ. We're about to get so
fucking... Next time, let's not let me drive.
Okay. You should have just, like, let me get arrested, dude. Oh, man.
Oh, well. Should we get out of the car with our hands up?
Yeah. Might as well, man. Slash me slowly gets out of the vehicle, looking back at the police cruisers. What's that? What's that, Anum? Slash me hands up?
Yeah.
Anum, hands up. How the fuck do I drop this stupid bat? There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, not a good start to my character.
Same with me.
Oh, well, man. Shit happens, I guess. We might go to jail for a little bit. I'm just glad we actually roleplayed that, though. Driver, Sheriff's Canine, get... Driver, Sheriff's Canine, get down on your knees. Do this now. Yeah, Jacob, you're so fucked, dude.
Why do you need... I got my hands up.
Yeah, he wants you to get on your knees, dude.
What's the animation?
I don't know. Just go to, like, the slash anim. I think it's going to be slash anim, and then I think it's going to be sitting? I don't know, dude. Laying. Just do slash anim lie down one. Yeah, I don't really know. Yeah, that's... I mean, that kind of works.
Nah, I'll just do that.
Yeah, that kind of works. I mean, not the best, but it does work. Oh, my God. Dude, I didn't know there was a fucking cop right behind us, dude. That's the bad thing about this, too.
Oh, slash Anum, hands up knee.
Oh, man. Do they want me to get down?
Yeah.
All right, what's an Anum again?
Slash hands up knees. With the S at the end.
All right. Slash hands up knees.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's not a bad one. Over the bat. I don't even know what the fuck. Bro, remember when we role played with Snoozer and I was an Olympic swimmer back in high school. Dude, you can't.
Did he get warned? Or did he get kicked? I forgot.
I think he got kicked for that, dude. Oh, my God. This is definitely not a good start. Jesus Christ, man.
Man, fuck this four-wheel drive, though.
How did you already lose all your money, dude? I thought you said you had more than 20K. Or...
No. I for the paycheck, I still have a lot of hours left, so I have more money.
Gotcha. How many hours do you have on the server yet? You probably have like...
only 18.
Oh, that's not bad.
I'll make back like around 100K.
Dude, what the fuck are they going on? The bad thing about this server though is like these cops take a whole year to do anything, dude. Like a whole year. Like, what are they doing? I think they're probably trying to figure out what happened, though.
I mean, all I did was run away.
Yeah, I mean, technically, you're more of the criminal than I am, but I just vandalized.
She's gonna be like, hey, he got in my car.
He got in my car, I didn't know what to do. He put a bat up to my throat. Jesus Christ. What's your name, dude? Slash me looks back towards Anthony. Dustin Koch. That's my name. Let's get him away from the car. Brian, can you toss the vehicle?
They're actually tossing the vehicle? Or it's just getting impounded?
No, it's just going to get impounded, man. Don't worry about your vehicle. It's going to cost like $1,000 to get it back.
Oh, that shit sucks.
All right, Dustin, let's walk over to my cruiser. Follows Anthony.
Wait, why does he grunt while lifting me? Okay. He did nothing. No resistance or anything.
You know how cops are. Guides him over to his crew, taking a firm hold on his forearm. Jesus Christ. I wonder if I can get myself out of this. Like, dude, I didn't do anything. I was just with him.
I mean, they clearly saw you hitting the car.
Oh, man. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to get out of that one, dude. I'm definitely going to get booked for vandalism, at least, or something like that. I don't know if I'll get booked for evading, though.
You're going to have to open the door for me.
Well, shit, that sucks. Alright, so that's how shit goes down. I got booked for 7 hours, so that's not bad. My boy over there, though, he got booked for about 20... No, it was 2 hours and, like, 7 minutes or something like that, but... It's a fairly long time, so my boy's in there for quite some time, but we're in prison now. I'm just going to roleplay, you know, do my shit in here, but we'll be out by tomorrow for sure. Writing's on the wall inside my head, inside of me, holding all these thoughts beneath my skin.